Good evening, students. Welcome back. In the previous class, we learned about how education helped Indian nationalism. Today, we will learn about nationalism in art, that is, how art developed Indian nationalism. This is a watercolor painting by Abanindranath Tagore. It depicts Bharat Mata giving food, clothes, and knowledge to Indian masses. This painting helped to inculcate patriotism in Indian minds. Abanindranath Tagore tried to free Indian painting from Western style and to promote Oriental painting based on Indian culture and tradition. Following the Western style, Raja Ravi Verma from Kerala visualized various scenes from Indian epics and literature. Nandalal Bose was another artist portrayed scenes from Indian literature and events in history. One of the important famous painting by Nandalal Bose is Sati, which visualized the dilemma of a woman who was forced to commit Sati, a social evil prevailed in India. This painting touched Indian hearts and stimulated protest against this social evil. His another important painting is Village Drummer, was exhibited in the Haripura section of the Indian National Congress in 1938 and was adopted as the picture for the poster of the Congress. Another famous woman artist was Amrita Shergill. She painted the sufferings of the Indian villagers in dark shades, ably reflecting their predicaments. Her paintings also motivated people to think about a unified India. National symbols also helped to nurture nationalism in Indian minds. Along with these, the national anthem written by Rabindranath Tagore also helped to create national consciousness. The tricolor flag was first designed during the time of Swadeshi movement. The earlier version of the flag contained 8 lotuses representing 8 provinces in British India and a crescent representing the Hindu-Muslim fraternity. Gandhiji designed the national flag with charkha, a domestic cotton spinning wheel used in Indian villages. Charkha resembled the self-dependence of Indians and their defiance to colonial rule. The present tricolor flag of India was officially adopted in 1947. National emblem adopted from the lion capital of Ashoka at Saranath. Patriotic songs, symbols, and pictures were used throughout our freedom struggle. They played an important role in developing nationalist spirit among Indians. Let's review about today's topic. Artists and painters also contributed to the growth of nationalism among Indians. They depicted the condition of Indian society, drew pictures viewing India as unified. The watercolor painting Bharat Mata by Abanindranath Tagore helped to inculcate patriotism in Indian minds. He tried to free Indian painting from Western style and promoted Oriental painting. The paintings Sati and Village Drummer by Nandalal Bose instilled nationalism among the people. The paintings of Amrita Shergill, who painted the sufferings of Indian villagers in dark shades, motivated people to think about a unified India. The national symbols like national flag and national emblem helped to nurture nationalism in Indian minds. Along with this, the national anthem written by Rabindranath Tagore also helped to create national consciousness. All these things motivated Indian nationalism. Hope all of you understood today's topic. Thank you.